Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you a small but deadly fish that you can meet in the Black and Mediterranean seas. In summer, this fish can be found in loose soil, mainly near stones where the predator hunts. The fish burrow into soft sand, so only its head is visible. Therefore, you should be especially careful when entering the water. You can accidentally prick yourself on poisonous thorns. So don't grab unfamiliar fish, don't explore picturesque crevices with your hands. Fishermen can also grab the fish out of inexperience and wary of the danger. This fish is very similar to a harmless guppy, but it has more variegated color and doesn't have an acrete pelvic fin. This is the sea dragon. Remember what it looks like. The fish has a poisonous crown-shaped black fin on its back. And just at the end of this fin, poison is contained. It's dragon's protective weapon. Don't touch it. Well, it's better to take tools like pliers and clamps for fishing to remove the fish carefully from the hook. If you accidentally pricked yourself on a poisonous thorn of the fish, immediately call a doctor. The toxic poison can paralyze a limb. And that's all for today. If you like this video, click on the like button below and leave a comment. Take care of yourself. Bye.